Butterbridge stands in the shadow of Ben Eam and crosses the gently flowing Kinglas water in Glen Kinglas, Argyll. The bridge was built some time between 1748 and 1750 as part of Major William Coalfield's military road, which ran from Dumbarton to Inverary. The name Butterbridge comes from the tradition of bringing cattle high up into the glen in the summer months for pasture. The cattle would be milked here, and butter and cheese would be produced in temporary dwellings.